test. Make sure everything's working. That's gonna be killer for me. Yeah, cool. I'll try working out how to do all this other stuff down bottom. Like Sherlock goals and stuff. Alright, so let me do my little socials and go from there. It'll be very different. No. Don't want that. Ew. Love the music. This wants to work. I hate... One thing I hate about TikTok... Let's see if it works. But how's everyone else going? We're just testing, making sure this is all working. This is my third stream on the platform. No idea what I'm doing, but you know. We'll find out. There we go. This is a new game that is coming out soonish, but you also surely got access to a demo that will be live on the February 5th. I've got early access to the demo. And it fucking bangs from what I played. It is fucking lunacy. Like... Okay, let's go. Hopefully you can all hear me. I have no idea if you can hear me or not. I play around my audio overnight. The closest I could find to this was Doom, but is a roguelike. How do you explain it? It's a roguelike Doomer, like, boomer shooter, but you have, like, 10 seconds to make it between a room, like, one point to another, and then because of that, you gotta kill everything you kill adds to your timer. Oh, by the way, very meta, you're streaming all this live, and the audience feels your timer with likes. So it's very, on the nose. Ellie. A boomer shooter roguelike. Thoughts. What? Let me just get up this little thing as well. Yeah, so for those who are popping in, hello, my name's Podsky. I was going to try and do a multi-stream with Twitch, but I thought keep silly little tiny games. Like, this is just a bit of fun. This is like more to preview what's happening out there. But yeah, this caught my eye very early on, maybe last year. I was like, ooh, oh, oh my. Gift is too. How the fuck is the gift too large? It's my grits. There you go. Done. So on Twitter, I'm gonna work out how to do like the whole. This is like learning things from scratch again. It's very much a. Like I have to set up all my stream stuff still. I've actually sat down and done like a whole thing with. So I'm just gonna do my little bit of. Do, 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 do. And that sax is fucking sexy. Like, my god, that is a sexy sax. I love the idea that he's a lunatic as well. Like, you play essentially a monster. As far as I can tell. It's very, like, meta. Let's see if this one's blowed up. Da-da-da. Okay. Oh, my arms are all sore as well. Alright, let's get started, shall we? Mm-mm-mm. Okay, so looking pretty good. It's not broken, that's a good start. And you can hear everything as well, everyone. You can hear my mic, you can hear me talking, you can hear the game. You should be able to hear the game. I don't know, like, let's make sure everything's working. Looks like it. Cool. Alright, I've also played around my audio recently, and had to go fuck around a bit with it. I had a bit of a fun day yesterday with all my outside of streaming stuff coming to a head, and my stream died. I was trying to get something done last night. And yeah. Just network died. OBS died. Just pissing all over Plosky Day. Alright, so that sounds cool. Turn up a little bit. Looks like it's all in order. Oh, it should run what's it name too? Actually. Alright. Go for a new one. Oh, we'll do. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I was doing it in this one. I was playing this last night off stream. That's pretty cool. Just show you what this can be done. But this gets very brutal very, very quickly. Far into the future. Men and internet merged into a new being. Humans need dopamine every 10 seconds. Oh, come on.
Sir, initializing our live stream show. Looking for a protagonist. Tracking. He sounds like a strong, silent type. Sir, I'm going to call him. You enter the Peace Corps Justice app, the number one moderator streaming app. You will enter live stream show.
Hey, Bandy, how you doing?
Today's prize? These amazing sneakers. Today's mission? To rescue the influencer princess from the robot scum. She's got 2 billion followers, you know. The first moderator to rescue her on live stream wins the prize.
Oh, mate, welcome on in. This is your first stream. I feel honored, honestly. This might be up your alley, actually, Beanie. I might have skipped all this. Ah, so you haven't even, this is your first day. Ooh. It's a very different experience. For a streamer, I should say, it's a bit different because the way it's all set up, there's no startup screen, like, pretty much you just got to jump in. You just got to start streaming. There's no, like, wind-up, like, in, like Twitch, where you can have, like, long-form content. You just jump in, no lube on the knuckle, just punch on, and then you're out, like, within an hour or two. Unless you're doing a challenge. So, yeah, this is a demo build, but I was given early access to this. Oh! On the hard mode of this game, it's just a blur. You can't, like, you have to keep skipping and jump, like, shooting at the same time. It's lunacy. Bandy, thanks for dropping in, mate. You didn't need to do this. Like, you could just watch that. You should be able to watch that without actually, you should be able to watch this without getting a cap, but, mate, welcome on in. I'll be doing my normal stream anyway later tonight. Actually, you might be able to help me. Is it all sounding okay? You can hear my mic, you can hear the game. Oh, the mic's peaking a little bit. Hello? 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 Let's turn down a little bit. Still getting used to all the, like, I've rebuilt my stream, my audio side of my stream last night in a fit of rage. So this is all new.
But if you bore the audience, not killing anything, they will let you die after 10 seconds.
See, you have to kill things to keep the audience safe.
Go moderate these damn robots!
All right, mate, calm down. Whoa.
Oh, hold on! Our princess is near! Tracking! You have 10 floors to reach our princess! But if you die, you come back to all these floors. You read the terms and services of our app, right?
Yep.
Here goes the first floor. Good luck. You have 10 seconds. Destroy these damn robots. Peace Corp wishes you a good day.
Oh, what the hell? Thank you so tough. This is where the roguelike kicks in, where you can use like different weapons, you can get different weapons, you can get like upgrades. The Uzi is very fun. Oh.
Cold corpse. Spend hot money now.
I don't know yet. Realize I haven't mentioned anything about that game. I think he actually runs. Ah. It's weird, so we're just going to find out who the actual devs are for this, so I should have a bit of luck. How the hell do you spell gorgeous again? Take it a bit slower because I've been like spamming the shit out of buttons. Oh, shit. Take it a little bit slower because I'm realizing I'm spamming this. So you take a little bit longer, take a little longer to get through it. Your manliness weakens everything that dares to touch you. Holy shit. Yes.
Thank you!
We'll go for like an hour or two, maybe. I've done some of this last night off stream, but you know. Didn't last that long. It's hot here.
See you later!
Congratulations! Slow bullet chance. Okay. It's ridiculously, like, fun how quick everything just goes to shit.
The best preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today!
Green kicker. You know what?
See you
I think this is the boss, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Ooh.
Oh, hold on. The princess is near. They're having some type of interference.
Interference?
Key system not working. Looks like our time is offline. Our online recovery system, too. You're on your own remaining life now. Be careful.
Shit. Okay. Some health. What the fuck is that? Ah, no! Hey, Oh, no! Billionaire killed. Okay. Oh, you bloody ball. He can get around the eyeball. That's awesome. Ridiculously meta.
Don't you feel that sometimes you're not moving on your own?
Yeah.
Run, moderator! Run! Too
So that was a total nearly 8 minutes to get through that first level. I'm locking this. Ooh. Oh. Tamagotchi as well. Hello, world. Hello, are you my boss?
Ready? Go!
Sure. Let's. Jabu! Mana's not cost anything, thank you. Yeah. so hard to keep up sometimes. Oh, it's an asset. Oh,
no, no, expected. Tools for total destruction, absolute carnage, and complete law enforcement.
We'll get the dash reload, I think.
See you later.
Yep. Tell you what, it's getting pretty full on. In shoot. Gangster foo. You know what?
Peace Corp wishes you a good day!
Again. Be fast. All right. Got it. The dragon sword, that's pretty cool. Fire sword, it's just a little inaccurate. All my things. Hope I haven't. Holy shit. If I have, that's gonna be really annoying. I have. I'm gonna get actual gun.
Peace Corps wishes you a good day.
Congratulations! It's 4:15, eh? Alright, we're gonna get the shotgun out, I think. Dun, dun, dun. Good time, so there we go. Hey. Watching chat. Double, ooh, ooh, yes, yes, please.
Thank you.
Ooh, yeah. happening there?
You'll make it.
Slide at maximum speed in ramps and air ducts. All right. Good way to go. Yeah, that's what we want.
Ready, go! Oh, hold on!
Second boss.
They're having some type of
bad aim? Mate, I'm getting used to this game, mate. I don't usually play shooters.
Looks like our time is offline. Our online recovery system too. You're on your own remaining life now. Be careful!
So we're gonna do. Yep. This will be a boss battle somewhere. It's gonna work out. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay, let's go.
See you later.
Kimbo.
Thank you.
So we can throw those soda cans like that. Ooh, lava. Okay. For the upgrade. Buttons just keep in.
See you later.
Ready?
Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Oh,
we're down this. Chainsaw boy comes out of nowhere.
You're on your own right now. Be careful.
Let's go. Okay, so he comes out of here. Eyeball time. Oh. Hello? No! Okay. Toxic behaviors. Headshot 70. Not bad. Looks like I've got some decent aim. Nut shots.
Thank you for playing our alpha build. What do you think?
This loving game it.
Blows your mind. Then here's what you
love it.
Wishlist mullet Snapchat.
Yeah, for those who are wondering, now, this is a new game that's coming out very soon. This is just the alpha build that I was given the access to, and I'm loving it. Might go harder, maybe. How long have I been live for? An hour? Well, 55 minutes. That's not too bad. Music is magical, by the way. So we're currently doing some work. Not really work, it's... I'm really loving this game a lot. And I'd be very happy when it comes out, but we don't know when that's actually going to occur. But I might even play this on stream, at my Twitch stream as well, eventually. Okay, I have to give Eddie's, eh? Oh, give him a bit of head nut. So, into the future, man and internet have merged into a new being. Humans need dopamine every 10 seconds or else they die. The world is now ruled by super rich...
Sir, initializing our live stream show. Looking for a protagonist. Tracking. He sounds like a strong, silent type. Sir, I'm going to call in. You entered the Peace Corps Justice app, the number one moderator streaming app. You will enter live stream shortly. Today's prize? These amazing sneakers. Today's mission? To rescue the influencer princess from the robot scum. She's got 2 billion followers, you know. The first moderator to rescue her on live stream wins the prize. We'll triangulate her location. Right now, she's right in front of you. Watch out!
Well, kids, sorry, I'm just struggling to eat. I'm fucking hungry. How's the audio and all that? That's the main question. This is what I was trying to achieve last night. I think I cracked the shit's hardcore and just pulled everything apart. Already finished it once, kid. This is only an outfit. You're telling me it's so muggy. I was gonna actually start earlier, like 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock. Couldn't get out of bed. I was so freaking
worried. Hey, moderator, it's official. We are now on live stream. Millions are watching you save our princess.
How the finger's giving me.
We're putting the audience's love into your bloodstream. Your blood feels the sweet, sweet flavor of those likes. You now have 10 seconds of life. For every kill, the audience will give you more time to live. But if you bore the audience, not killing anything, they will let you die after 10 seconds. Ready? Go moderate these damn robots!
The future of streaming.
Oh, hold on! Her princess is
out
near.
Out in the that
you You have 10 floors to reach our princess. But if you die, you come back to all these floors. You read the terms and services of our app, right? Here goes the first floor. Good luck. You have 10 seconds. Destroy are these damn robots?
Ready? Okay. It was to a point, kid, I actually got out of bed at 8. I might have been awake for like 10 minutes, went back to bed again. Then I woke up and saw Mono was on my mind at like 10:30 and decided, nah, I'll have to get in the stream later. This is basically gist of the game. It's like a roguelike Doom shooter. It's just brutal.
Peace Corps wishes you a good day. Cards deducted directly from your pay. Convenient.
Ready, go. I'm already failing. So early on. I've already done this once.
Nice.
Let's see. Thank you. Perfect.
Ready? Go!
Your toxic smell, I love it.
Ready, go.
Shit. Like anything?
Data to improve our weapon ads.
Yeah! It's doing this hard. It's the smartest part of it. Come on, go in there! Slowing down a bit, trying to like aim a bit better. And did I get the top? Oh no, that was, I died early, didn't I? Those who have popped in, hello! It's very busy at the moment, as you can probably imagine. Oh, come on!
You with any work rights.
That doesn't provide any you with any work rights. Wow. Your corpse is property of Peace Corp. Peace Corp, wow.
Here we go again!
slowing down too much. I'm trying to aim
sorry,
way too much. Might jump off soon, everyone. It's gonna fly. Roaring harpoon. Trying to work out what I'm going to need to do now. My call it soonish. Be on my Twitch channel. We'll be doing some more Castlevania 64 later tonight. What?
Is doing your best.
Jesus,
today.
Aggressive.
Nice.
Like, this is super aggressive in hard mode. Holy shit, embarrassing. Check on. What the hell? Sorry, I'm just wondering where my chat's gone. Bam, bam, bam. Sorry, I'm just gonna have like a separate window purely for chat. Might do a couple more runs if I can get past this point.
Nice.
perspective. Put it under anyway. Right. Gaming. Put a retro game. Kimbo Soda. It's been interesting. Like, we finished the game or the alpha build, loved it, and now it's gonna get my aim up. Really, that's all that this needs to be done. It's gonna get good, but thank you so much for popping in, everyone. You have been absolute gems. I don't know, like, the alpha build's got me hooked. Go check these people out, they're really rad. It's the vibe has just got me hooked. I don't know how to put it. It's amazing. This whole aesthetic screams 80s and 90s, and I just can't get enough of it. It's just ridiculous. yeah. The engine alone just screams anime. I hope I get to play this very soon. This has been pretty fucking rad. I'm looking forward to when they actually release everything. It just screams like... I don't know how to put it. It's... perfect. This is me and my WRX money. I'm just intrigued by this massively. I don't know why. this way, this probably won't end. It's gonna give me a loop, but you know what? Really cool there. Thank you so much, everyone. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for coming in, saying hello. Yeah, it's very a weird time for me to stream, but you know what? Why not? I've got a day off. Stop it. Right.